An estimated 2.3 billion people worldwide still do not have basic sanitation facilities. I believe that what's happening in India is quickly changing the statistics. Almost 1 billion still practice open defecation. All people have the right to safe water and sanitation. If we are to build resilient societies on a healthy planet and achieve the overarching ambition of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, we must tackle this issue urgently, as it has been done in India.
चार साल पहले खुले में शौच करने वाली वैश्विक आबादी का 60% हिस्सा भारत में था। आज ये 60% से घट करके 20% से भी कम हो चुका है।